definitely mean that.
Like, I'm trying to stop myself from saying really fucked up shit, but I just want to scream my fucking lungs out. I don't know. I go back and forth. Like, my hair's so healthy now. But I do miss, like, not bleach blonde, but I do miss having a little bit lighter because I'm super pale right now. So I feel like dark hair is kind of washing me out a little bit. But, well, thanks, Shannon. So we had so many showings today. And the ones from New York, the cash buyer that has been extremely interested in my house, came here. And they were ready to have a buyer come by. You need to make sure everything is prim and proper. And I've been working my fucking ass off for 2 weeks making sure this house is clean. I'm away from my kids constantly because they can't be home. We have people saying, yes, we want it. My brother comes charging in, telling them to get the fuck out, scaring the shit out of them. Like, are you fucking kidding me? And my parents are like, well, tell them he doesn't come in the house. They need to understand. No, because if that happened to me, I would take that as a direct fucking sign that this is not the house for me. Yeah, they left. They were scared. They were terrified. It's a fucking lunatic. I wasn't here. I wasn't here. They called my realtor. They were here with their realtor. Embarrassing. I wasn't home. I'm actually talking about my brother right now. But they both suck. But, like, just completely sabotaged me. And I'm really mad. Like, I know the house will sell, but I'm mad that I've spent 2 weeks away from my fucking kids every day because they can't be in my house because we have showings every day. I don't like being away from my fucking kids, and I finally get an offer and you act like a maniac. Like, where, in what world does this even happen? Like, I have the worst fucking luck. Ugh, like, what the fuck? And it's just humiliating. Exactly. I'm just fucking frustrated. So I'm sorry that I'm crying, but I'm fucking tired of this. Like, I was so excited today. I
wholeheartedly mean that.
Like, I'm trying to stop myself from saying.